Hello, my friend. Welcome to TMU channel. I'm here. N20 gear motor has a lot of applications in normal life, such as intelligent locks, robots, toys, etc. Since old gears are made of metal, it can provide high torque and work very quiet and stable. Then use a tiny N20 motor as the input power source. The motor specification influences the final output torque a lot. By decreasing the speed, the torque will increase. Also, the cheap N20 gear motor has small torque. It is caused by using cheap fabrication material and other cost-down activities. If we change this motor to a much better and powerful motor instead, the N20 gear motor should provide much torque. It may increase the usage area. Today, I will try to DIY a homemade N20 gear motor. Screw on. Let's start. The motor I used is called hexapole rotor motor. It is a square motor that provides very high torque. They use a patented technology that provides 2x torque compared to a flat or round motor of the same volume. Also manufactured in very high precision condition, but still not so expensive. First, disassemble the N20 gear motor. They use a very small metal gear. The module is about 0.15 mm, I think. But it is very difficult to get this gear format in hand. I finally use a 0.2 mm module for the test. It is not the best fit, but it still works very well. We first test the performance of these two mini motors. I use 5V for the test. Both two motors works quiet and the no load speed is about 8200 RPM. Then assemble them again. The square motor format is different from the N20 motor. I make a simple aluminum sheet to connect the motor to the gearbox. Also, design a small spacer to fit the shaft length. Since the gearbox is very small and has high precision, it is not so easy to fit everything in a good position. Here is a small trick to fit the motor to the gearbox. First, make 2 holes to fit the motor to the aluminum sheet. The diameter is about 1.6 mm. Use two M1.4x8 mm nuts to fix the motor. Add only 1 hole that the diameter is 1.0 mm. Use tap to make M1.4 mm thread. Adjust the position that the gearbox can work well. Use a long needle to make another hole position. Drill another 1.0 mm hole. Make M1.4 mm thread. Now they can fit very well. Now everything is fixed. Let's check what can we get. I use a simple stand to fix the motor. Use a simple shaft to fix the motor output to a hexagonal shaft. Connect this hexagonal shaft to a 10 cm long shaft and adjust the height of the arm. Then we can get the no load speed and store torque and current. I use 2 normal N20 geared motors and this homemade N20 motor for test. All the test is done in 5V voltage for safety reason. Please take care to not fix the motor too long times when measuring the store current and torque. Since it may overheat the motor, then cause damage to the motor. One is 220 RPM at no load condition. The working current is about 32 mA. The stored torque is about 1.05 kg/cm, equal to 102.7 mN. The stall current is about 0.32 ampere. Another is 6 RPM at no load condition. The working current is about 28 milliampere. The stall torque is about 2.22 kilogram centimeter, equal to 217.4 millinewton meter. The stall current is about 0.588 ampere. The homemade is 38 RPM at no load condition. The working current is about 24 milliampere. The stall torque is about 0.92 kilogram centimeter, equal to 98.2 millinewton meter. The stall current is about 0.123 ampere. Here are the final results. I use the AliExpress geared motor for comparison. You can see the purchased 300 RPM geared motor is almost a similar specification with AliExpress motor. The price is also similar. The 60 RPM motor is a better geared motor than the AliExpress motor since I bought it at a higher price. The quality is much better than the cheaper one, as I expect. The output stall current is larger than DC775 motor that does not use gearbox condition. The homemade gearbox is not as good as I expected. From the hexapole rotor motor specification, I expect a much higher torque. I only get about 1/5 of the theoretical results. The reasons may be as listed below. I use a 0.2 mm module gear to fit the gearbox, since I can't find the 0.15 mm module gear. Also, the handmade position is not fitting the gearbox very well. And the square motor can be used at higher voltage condition. If we solve all these, the output torques should be improved as well. Anyway, I have made a working N20 geared motor. These geared motors will be used in my future project. If you have seen the video here, please do me a favor, click the subscribe button and the small bell, so you will not miss my upload. TBU China is waiting for you.